kecodek cocok ke Degan City. Jadi say up on the roof. Up on the roof is the patron of Elegant City, which is called Señor San Miguel de Arcángel. At this the side of your sitting is the kindergarten school. Yes. Owned by unknown people in Elegant City. And there's a jeep. Passenger jeep is going to have turn back again to the other route. Going to not just about to have turn around the city and reach again the usual. This is a Catholic church. And this building, you can see the building. Dolls of mine where I sleep every night. It's located there. And this is going, this road is going to the port of Elegant City. And now it's June 5. It's about to have celebration of Independence Day. Independence Day, that is June 12. Well, there's so many jeeps liner going to Suarez. This is the general route for any passenger jeep going to everywhere around in the city, except those the center. Okay. Behind on that kaya nito tree, you see that tree up there, the mango, is a Gaisano. Gaisano building, which is a Gaisano mall. The place where I'm standing now taking a coverage is very near to my residence where I sleep. And then this Catholic church was a very long time ago erected. When myself was being baptized at the age of 1 year. At the age of 1 year of myself, yes, of course, of me, I was baptized here on this church. This is a very old church because I am already 56 years old. 57. I don't know, year 1965. This is very old church. So I was baptized here. You can see me all the pictures in my account on YouTube that I was being baptized. No such baptisms as small baby like me baptized in this church. This road, the pedestrian lane, the Sarah, the road up under is going to port. And this is the road where I very near where I sleep every night. You see that? I'm very busy. Okay, this is the back of the church, the Catholic church. Which you can see also the convent. Not in convent. The convento. And yeah, this is church. Okay. It's about to reach the place 7-Eleven. Yeah. This is about to reach the 7-Eleven. Ah, you see that? That's chicken house. Fried or vegan? Chicken house. They're cheap out. Fried. This is 7-Eleven. See? 7-Eleven, very nice. Rapid. No more question. That's 7-Eleven. This is vegan city. Very nice. So, being big house, very big building erected. I am here. This is the place where I was born. Until I become like this very big man. This is 7-Eleven. Well, thank you very much. Next time, sooner, sooner, I'm going to upload this in YouTube. You can see me at this back of this very big building, as you can see. This back of the building is the mall of the Shano Market. Thank you very much. Thank you. Good afternoon. It's April. June. June. This coming June 12 is to celebrate the Independence Day. Now is June 5. Good afternoon. A nice end. This is Broadcasting Bolfar. Thank you very much, YouTube.